to film tonight. We're very lucky tonight to have a guest, James Worthington Smith, the director and co-creator of John Paton, The Man, The Mystery. Welcome.
Well, thank you for having me here.
So James, if you may, just give us a quick brief on what the film's about.
Well, just like a table is made, this film was made. John, is that table?
It's well documented that you searched high and low for the right actor for this role. Luke was obviously very important to you.
Well, we were very lucky to stumble across an actor who, in my mind, looks exactly like John.
I'm gonna get this job. I'm gonna get this job. Yep.
Mr. Hopkins, we'll see you now.
Come on in, boy.
It's a pleasure to meet you, Mr. Ray.
It's a pleasure to meet you, sir. Why don't you come down and take a seat?
Thank you, Mr. Ray.
So then, boy, what can you offer this lovely establishment?
Well, I'm really good with numbers, and I've got my ABC certificate, which means I can go all the way to the end.
We've already got people that can get to Z, boy. We need someone special.
Well, might I propose to you, sir, that you don't have someone that has one of these?
Holy cow, boy. I haven't seen one of these before. Does that mean if we get you, we gets to keep this?
It's a deal, Mr. Ray!
God damn it, boy. I like your balls.
Because you're mine, I walk the line. Because you're mine, I walk the line.
Dad! Dad!
Yes, honey? Oh, my goddamn toe, I broke it off. Oh, my God. My toe, it hurts. Why are you laughing at me, heathen? Get away from me. Oh, God damn it. I'm going down my toe again.
During the filming process, was there a point where the actor found it particularly challenging?
Well, we wanted to keep the film as realistic and as authentic as possible. And with John always pushing the boundaries, the actor had to push the boundaries too.
Dad! Dad! Where are you?
Huh? I'm doing some home!
Dad! Dad! Is this chili ripe?
There's only one way to find out.
Well, the film starts with John at a very early age, and it's got him showing a very cheeky side, and we're going to have a look at that right now.
John boy, where are you, little toe rag? You better not be in those chocolates, you little rascal, John boy.
In the film, it appeared to me that John was a real go-getter.
Well, I think John was always trying to maximize his potential. And trying to keep one step ahead of the next man. And I think this next scene really shows that.
Come on, Oxford! Come on, Oxford! Yeah! The hell was that? It's my doorbell!
Who the hell that be?
Evening there, Governor. Sorry to disturb you on a night like this. I've got an offer you can't refuse.
Well, I best you best come on in there, my coconut friend.
All right then, me old Sparrow. You seem like a sporty fella. How'd you like to be as quick as Bobby Moore and even as hard as Muhammad Ali?
Well, that ain't humanly possible, sir.
Of course it is, Governor. Especially with mag stripes. Push my arm down.
God damn it, sir, it's just not possible.
Ha ha ha, me old cherub. Why don't you slip these on? Why don't you try that again?
Okay. I don't think it's gonna work, though. Oh, God damn it, sir, I'm the strongest man alive!
Woo-wee! You're gonna have to do a lot today, Polly, to be a better shot player than me today.
I'm just gonna roll my cart down the hill.
Leave it!
Powerful stuff. Anyway, there are a number of scenes that really have you wondering whether the character is going to make it. Real edge of the seat stuff.
Who? I think the big brown bear wants to go for a swim.
Oh, Dave.
Good day to you. Old Tiger Woods is a character. It's locked!
Well, unfortunately, that's all we have time for tonight. And it just leaves me to thank my guest, James Worthington Smith.
Thanks for having me along.
And leave you with this final thought. If John's a table, are you a chair?
Get this job. I'm gonna get this job. Yes.
Well, I propose, sir. Maybe you haven't got one. No, sorry.
Holy cow, boy. Does that mean if we...
Dad! Dad, where are you?
Huh? I've got this... There's only one way to find out.
Put his makeup on. Every nerve.
No, to Alaska. No, to Alaska. Going to sleep in Bismarck.
Dad! Dad!
What is it? It's wrong with him!
Oh, shit.
Come
on. Come on. Come here.
Anyway, there was a number of scenes in the film that really have you wondering if the character's going to make it. Edge of the Seas.
Fuck.
There are a number of... fuck it. Edge of the Seat. Fucking... I hope you enjoyed our show. No, that's bollocks.